Are you going to order any inquiry or have you already ordered? That is?
Seat. Special investigation team on the phone.
Investigation team, acha, ha. Okay, any deadline for special investigation team, sir? To look into his killing, okay. And we have given 10 lakhs financial help to his family. And we'll try our best that the case is handed over to fast track court.
The Ocean of alliance with Congress doesn't realize. We cannot go with Congress. How can I go with Congress? Might be important to them because it is a left-left state. And we have been projecting the alternative, not by saying, but by implementing our alternative policy there. So that has been able to attract the attention of the common people, of different parts of the country. And also in Tripura, we are getting response from the people. That's why we have been there for a long time. So we do not think that BJP is a credible threat to us. We do not think. Actually, left is threat to left.
In this sense,
but that means we shall have to improve further. That is my point. We don't believe so because we have not taken any step which goes against the interest of the people of Tripura, goes against the interest of the state of Tripura as a whole. We have been facing a lot of problems.
Like?
Because the center, they are not helping us.
Is it only this particular
earlier also, this also. So
you mean to say UPA 1, UPA 2?
They also created trouble for us. So we are going to people, explaining all these problems, seeking their help, cooperation. They are coming. They are cooperating with us. And there is no wall between the government and the common people of Tripura.
Okay.
We are moving hand in hand.
Okay.
So that's why I'm telling, we are not concealing anything to the people. We are not giving any such promise at the time of election like other bourgeois political parties.
Other
bourgeois political parties, like Congress and BJP. But after getting elected, sitting in the seat of power, forget all these things. That is not our practice. We are trying our level best to improve our infrastructure, trying to develop our own economy, agriculture, so small industries, forestry, all these things. We have been trying. For that, the people of Tripura cannot be blamed. Per capita income, I think now we have crossed 80,000. Exact figure I cannot say. Difference between the center is 8,000 to 9,000. We have reduced the gap. When I was elected as chief minister, that figure was very.
That was.
That actual figure I cannot, at this moment cannot say.
I'll take it from your office.
Yes.
Before you took over, what was the per capita income then and what is the per capita income now?
Yes. No controversy. They have taken authoritarian step. What is controversy?
Did you have to reshape your law?
Why? Who are they to dictate me? I am a citizen of India. I have every right to access my mind. I have every right. This is my fundamental right. And that is what the Supreme Court has given the verdict with regard to Prasar Bharati. And even the Parliament Act, they have also said the same thing. Prasar Bharati should not be biased. They have no right. They have crossed their limit. You see, if you find that an elected chief minister's speech is gagged, what will be your fate in coming days? Is this emergency?
It's gagged, yes.
Yes, it's gagged. Is this emergency? Even during emergency, I didn't find that any chief minister's speech was actually gagged like this. Yes, Tagore was cut. Mahatma Gandhi was cut. Censored. So that is the point to take into consideration, particularly the media. You people shall have to rise on it. Our question is this: for Independence Day speech, they have recorded it on 12th. On 14th evening, they have sent this letter. This cannot be telecast and broadcast. It shall have to be reshaped. Otherwise, it will not be broadcast or telecast. CM denied. So no, question of reshaping does not arise. In the next morning, it was scheduled to be telecast or broadcast. They did not do it. In this situation, we are keeping our people alert. Security forces, we are keeping them alert. So this is a ideological fight, political fight, and also administrative way also it has to be fought back. That is what we have been doing. So yes, there is a lot of improvement, but we are not suffering from any complacency. Insurgents, they are raising some issues. In Tripura, where there are issues, mainly development. Insurgents develop from among the tribals. Mr. Tribal youths are actually used by our enemies. What was their question? No development. In the tribal areas, no road, no school, no hospital, no power, no irrigation, nothing. So we, the left from government, has started doing all these things. We are trying to remove the difference between rural areas and urban areas.
Okay. Equal rights, equal facilities.
Rights though, all right there.
Equal
but it
facility.
Is saying something and doing something is quite, quite different. Mm. So what we have been trying to do, we have been trying to develop all this infrastructure, basic infrastructure, road, power, drinking water, school, hospital, irrigation, housing, education, healthcare. So now people have started observing that yes, there is difference, gulf of difference. That's why the common people, even father and mothers whose son has gone with arm in jungle, they are also telling them, why you are creating trouble now? Because here is the government, they have been taking care of us. Don't create trouble. Because we also use them. We call them, please tell your boy to come back, shun the path of violence. Raising the slogan that we are being deprived of, they went to jungle. Now you have been observing, we have been doing all these things. Don't you like to cooperate us, help us? If you like to cooperate and help us, then you please tell your son to come back. They took initiative. This is not that easy. We had to work for years together. You are sitting here in Delhi talking to me.
It's a process, isn't it, sir?
Yeah. So, you see, we did not depend on the security. We depend on the common people. If they don't come forward to help us, security people could not do all these things. You are to develop confidence in the common people, common masses. That is what we have been trying to do. The questions, what they raised, ideological questions were there, political questions were there. We debunk all those things, ideologically, politically. And administrative questions were the development. We have undertaken developmental activities. Understand? And not only these, what we have said, you come, join the mainstream. And even if you have any points to raise, open dialogue. talk to us. We shall see. The points what you are raising, that is beyond my jurisdiction. Then we will have no opposition or create any stumbling block you to talk to the center. If necessary, we can take your issue to center. In that way, you have approached. So, politically, ideologically, administratively, and organizing the masses. At one point of time, while I took over, for every farthing, we have to struggle. What is this?